Alfred, I took an encryption key from a Tiger Guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
Confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
Too late, Schmuck. We started already.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things.
We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all.
Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us.
Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth.
This cord is now in session.
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Welcome, people of Arkham City. It's good to see so many new faces in the crowd. Fresh faces for the gang. Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity.
What's he doing here?
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two. You're not welcome in my court, Batman.
You're going to...
He's still Batman!
Hey, big guy. Any chance you could stop playing with these idiots and help me out?
Objection!
Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. Watch me kill your favorite cat.
The ex-district attorney here has said something... What the hell?! This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
If we don't get you, Joker will.
The bullet hit the floor here. Now, where did it enter the room? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Like a man!
I don't think they heard us.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. I lost track.
Let's hope it doesn't get us killed.
We just need to be careful.
What the hell?
You're the last person I expected to see in here. What did you do?
You don't want to know. Who are you?
Who was I, you mean? In here, you're nothing. Out there, I worked at the company handling security for this place.
Yeah, me too.
Don't tell me. You were sent here by Strange.
Yeah, that evil son of a bitch. What the hell did I do wrong?
You obviously know something you shouldn't. Try to figure out what that is and stay out of sight. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
These people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Batbrain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help! I've seen more smarts from these bozos! I've gotta run, boys! If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman!
Where'd you go?
Spanish! Disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good.
Screw
Let's
that.
Keep it that way.
He's gonna get it!
Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics.
Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman! Can you hear me? Try and get us to these people, dog!
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him. If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
See him? Where is he?
He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
Did you hear me? Get out of here! Leave now, or the bitch has a hole where her head used to be!
Yeah, leave us alone!
You'll be okay. Wait here. Don't make a noise.
Shut the hell up. I'll kill you myself.
You're safe. Stay quiet. He's got a hostage. I need to get behind him without being seen. The room is secure.
You're safe now.
Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
Okay, people, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff check supplies. Find out if anything was taken.
What about Stacy? Anyone?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our ass. If anyone can find her, he'll do it. Okay, understand? Look after the wounded and keep the bad guys out. We're a team. Let's keep it that way.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters... oh, that's right. You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
City skin and challenge map pack, and the all-new Harley Quinn's Revenge Story Mission. Own the complete Arkham City experience.
Batcave security compromised.
Batman Arkham City Game of the Year Edition.
Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments section what you thought about it below. Check the links in the description and you can pick which platforms to follow me on. If you're new around here, how about subscribing and clicking the notification bell, as I put out new videos every single day. I've been Victor the Dragon, and I'll speak to you soon.